Yo guys, welcome to my yoga zone. It is time for some booty yoga. This is my favorite practice that I teach. I love it. It's super free form and playful. It's a Pilates yoga dance fusion. Lot of hip movement, lot of dancing. So grab yourself a mat, some water, cause you're gonna sweat, and an open mind, and just be ready to play. There isn't an exact way to do a lot of these poses. It is about what feels good in your soul. So let's do this. The way I like to start any of my yoga practices is on the mat, legs crisscross in lotus pose, and just kind of rock back and forth, feeling your sit bones on the earth. Starting to shift your awareness from this outside world inward. Close those eyes, bring the hands to the knees, and begin to slow down your breath, feeling those nice, expansive, deep inhales as the chest rises, and opening the mouth, letting out any tension that you might be holding onto. Again, nice, deep inhale. Feeling the energy rise all the way up the spine and out the top of the head. And as you exhale out, allowing your shoulders to relax down, allowing your whole body just to feel the earth, to feel grounded. Bringing awareness to your thoughts. Seeing what might be circling around in your mind at this moment. And see if you can just push that aside. Coming into this present moment. Coming into your breath, coming into your body. We are gonna take a nice deep inhale in. Deep, 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 deep inhale, in. Hold it. Feel the stillness in the body. Hold it. And as you open it out, let out the biggest sigh you can. Let out lots of extra noise. Like I said, this practice is a lot about letting go, about feeling your body, and about this free form fun. So let yourself make some noise. Big inhale in. Hold that breath at the top. Open the mouth, let it go. Final one, big inhale in. Hold it. And let it go. Opening those eyes, coming back into your room, and we are going to just start to circle in those hips. Actually, for this part, if you want to keep those eyes closed, sometimes it's a nice way to explore your body. Just feeling the weight of your body down on your sit bones down on the earth, and just feeling where they connect with the earth as you circle. Now as we go a little bit deeper, we're gonna pull the belly in, and then as we come forward, press and arch forward. So it's almost like a seated cat-cow. Belly pulls in and back, and forward. And keep that going. Just awakening the spine, coming into this place right here, getting ready to move our bodies. And then reverse, let's go the other way. Belly pulls in, circle it around, chest presses out. Pull it in and round, and circle it forward, and back to center, pop it forward, back, find that rhythm with the music, forward, back, pop, and pop, and pop, and pop, and bring the hands to the shoulders, pop the shoulder, or pop the chest forward, back, feeling that in your core, squeeze the core in tight as you do this. Yeah, and reach those arms up, circle them around. Just opening up through the chest, feeling that through the shoulders, circle it around. Reverse, other way, circle it. One more, and bringing that back down, we are going to lay back on our mats. So all the way back down, Pilates stance, hands are on either side of your body. The heels are close to your booty, but not all the way up there. And we are just gonna press up and lift back down. Lift back down. Squeeze that booty as you lift. Feel your core engage. lift it up, back down, up, back down, and one more up. We're just gonna circle those hips. Squeeze that booty nice and tight, keep it going. Circle it out. Reverse other way. Circle, circle, and lift. Take that right leg, bring it up into the sky. Yeah, we're going straight into working that booty. What did you think? And point it up as you lift, press, squeeze, press. Belly in, press. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg, reach it up into the sky, point those toes and lift. Squeeze that booty, keep it going. Finding that rhythm with the music, finding your own rhythm in your body. And 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring it back down. Squeeze those legs into your chest, circle them out one time. And reverse other way. Squeeze them in, we're gonna rock all the way up and then flip it over onto all fours. So just get a nice little rock here. Let it feel good on the spine. And rock and flip. Bring those hands back, knees underneath the hips, hands underneath the shoulders. And we are just gonna bring those hips down to the earth. Circle it all the way around. Oh yeah, really get into those hips. Start to explore those spaces in your body. So if you need to go a little bit slower, go slow. Really let yourself indulge and feel those spaces. So maybe if you want to hold it over to the side a little bit, do that. Just starting to awaken that kundalini energy. Primal energy. And reverse, go the other way. Hips down. And one more time. Coming back to center. Tuck those toes underneath you. Press into those hands. Press back. Downward facing dog. We're going to pedal those legs out. So one heel down. Breathe into the back of the leg. Other heel down. And again. One heel. And the other. And one more time. Breathe into the back of your leg. And bend those knees, look up towards the hands, hop or step to the front of your mat. Let the head drop. Let everything relax and drain right out of the top of the head as you rock side to side, little micro bend in the knees. Rock it out. Find that rhythm with the music. Find that rhythm in your body. Rock it out. Side, 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 side. We're going to start to go a little bit higher. Lifting it up. Use that core so we don't want to hurt the spine here. Bellies ignite. Side, 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 all the way to standing. Keep it going. Side to side. Side, side, side. Yeah. And bring those legs together. Take a nice big inhale up. Exhale down to heart center. Down to your heart. Rooting down into the earth. Setting a little intention for your practice. Maybe it's just some self-love. Let that go. Open the eyes. Inhale up. Exhale. Sweep it around. Belly pulls in. So we're going into our chair pose. Pointing that tailbone down to the earth. And squeeze. Pinky spin in towards each other. Add a little bounce. 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 Nice. Yeah, keep it going. Bounce it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, circle those hips, circle them out. Try to keep everything else super still, so just the hips. I know, isolations, baby, and other direction, circle it out. And standing it all the way up, going into one, side to side, press it out, side, 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 side. Let yourself feel it a little bit, bring the arms in, side, side. Side, side, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it out and in, out, in. Getting a little lower in the knees, bend the knees, out, in. We're gonna add a pop in the center, so pop. Out, pop, out, pop. Yeah, out, pop, get lower. Out, pop, now bring the arms in, pop, out, Here we go. Step, side, 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 side. Sink into the hips a little bit more. We're going side, 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 side. Uh-huh. Let yourself feel the music moving. Yeah, side to side. Here we go. Down, nice and low, step it out. Step, step, step. Let that go. Dropping down into the hips, pressing over to one shoulder, opening out through the hips. And then up to the other side, press it out. And we're gonna go all the way down to the earth, ladies. Bring the legs in just a little bit more, pressing into those elbows. So elbows press into knees, rock it forward, just opening through the hips. Breathe it out, allowing some space in those hips. And back to center. Here we go, bring the arms up. Side to side, 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 side. Oh yeah, already starting to feel that burn, you know it. Circle it out, here we go. Circle it out, lift it a little bit higher. Whoo, and reverse, other way. Circle, and circle. Yeah, standing it up, big inhale up. Exhale, down to your heart center. Sweeping the arms around, pop, sweep, pop, sweep, pop. Bellies pull in, pop, sweep, pop. Keep that going. Find your breath. And coming back up. Bring the legs together. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, sweep the arms around, let the head drop. Inhale, flat back. Pop one leg. And arms, here we go. Just a pop, pop. Just nice and slow. Sounds like the music is taking it easy on us. Slow, slow, slow. Drop the hands all the way down to the earth. Plant them down, reach those legs back behind you. Pressing out through the heels. Belly squeezes in. Feel that core. And we are going to circle those hips. Circle them out. Squeeze, press out through the heels, keep that belly tight. We got this, circle it, and reverse, other way. Circle it out. Back to center, bring the knees in, one, and then the other. You got that? All right, we're gonna double time it, here we go. In, double time it out, keep it going. Mountain climbers, go five, four, three, two, one, drop it down, elbows squeeze all the way into the side body, all the way to the floor, point the toes, engage all the way through the back, and inhale, lifting up just slightly, exhale back down, not using the hands too much yet, we're really just going to engage all the muscles in our back, in and out, booty, in and out, legs, exhale, drop it down, and again, press into the hands, this time pressing in a little more, go to where it feels comfortable. Get that nice long line of energy, that nice long stretch. Big inhale, exhale, drop it down. Tuck those toes underneath you, pressing it all the way back. Downward facing dog. Right leg goes up into the sky. We're gonna point the toe, pulse it out. Pulse, pulse. Belly squeezes. Feel that line of energy. From the crown of the head all the way to the toes, all the way to the ceiling. Keep it going. Feel the shoulder blades slide down the spine. So try to press that heart back towards that standing leg, that left leg, and pulse it out. Five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, exhale, elbow and knee connect over on that right side. And reach it up. Told you you were gonna sweat. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale across the body. And back up. Reach it in one more time. Here we go. Right side. All the way up. Knee to nose. Pull that belly in. All the way up. Other side. Squeeze it out. Bring it out. Reach it up. Getting a little momentum here. Sweep that leg in between the hands. And here we go. Out a little bounce. Bounce it out. Find your own unique rhythm. You don't have to go with me. This is all you. Bounce it out, and we're gonna take that left arm planted down to the earth. Right arm reaches up into the sky. There we go. Just a nice big inhale. Feel that stretch. And bring that hand back down. Back knee comes down to the earth. Inhale, arms up overhead. Exhale, sink into that hip. Belly still kind of pulls in. We don't want to hurt the lower spine here. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sink it on in. Inhale up. Exhale. Reach the arms up and over onto the inside of that leg. Tiptoe the foot out to the edge of the mat, pressing into the pinky side. I love this stretch. You'll see it a lot in my yoga flows. Getting into your hips. Especially with booty, we're going to be dancing and moving in those hips. So allowing a little release. Lowering down to the forearms if that feels comfortable. If not, staying on the hands and just get as low as you can. Allow yourself to close your eyes and breathe into that space in your hips where you feel the stretch the most, and allow those muscles to relax into this pose. See if you can go a little deeper with your breath. You don't have to force it with the leg. Press the hands in, tiptoe that leg all the way to center, back toes tucked. Let's just straighten it out for a second. Bend the knee, inhale up, crescent lunge. Back knee bends, so you're gonna find that spine, that tailbone pointing down to the earth. We don't wanna arch too much here, don't wanna let the belly drop. Pointing it down, arms engage all the way up and overhead. You're gonna find a little bounce here. Just bounce, 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 yeah. Bring the arms into it if that feels good, bounce it out. Keep that going. Five, four, three, two, one. Extend that back leg a little bit more. Try to keep the tailbone down. Here we go. Big breath here. And here we go. We're going to circle those hips. Whatever direction feels good to start with, you do that. And reverse other way. Circle it out. Back to center. Pop just forward and back. Forward and back. You bend the knee a little. Back. Forward. Back. Yeah. And inhale it up. Exhale, drop those hands down. Reach that front leg back. And lower on down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Tops of toes or knees. Be really mindful of that spine. Press back, downward facing dog. Going onto the other side. But first, we're going to just bounce that booty up. Let yourself just kind of bounce it out. Allow a little release. A little relaxation through the backs of your leg. And taking that left leg now up into the sky. Pulse it out. Belly squeezes in. Pulse it. Keep that going. Pulse it out. Keep it going. With five. And four. Three. Two. One. Inhale up. Exhale over the left side. Squeeze. Inhale it up, knee to nose, all the way back up, across the body. You guys know this drill. Reach it up, front left side, all the way up, knee to nose, all the way up, across that body, back to center. Let's do some mountain climber squeeze. Keep it going. Find that rhythm, find that pace. Five. Four, three, feel the build of the music. Two, one, press it on back, down dog, left leg back up, sweep it on through, plant it, finding that bounce. Just bounce it out, bounce, and bounce. And if you want to double time it out, bounce it out. Oh yeah. Five, four, three, two, one, right leg or right arm down, left arm up. Big inhale here. Fill the lungs. Exhale, bring it on down. Bring the knee down to the earth. Inhale, arms up overhead. Exhale, sink. Inhale. Exhale, sink. Up. And sink. Final one. And sink. Still got to get into those hips, so bring the hands on into the inside. Tiptoe over to the side. Press into that outer edge. Lower down onto those forearms. And allow yourself to just relax into this pose. Breathe legs nice and slow. Feel some release. Plant the hands. Tiptoe it back to center. Back foot presses down. Here we go. Press and lunge. Find that bounce. Bounce it out. If you want to bring those arms in, you do that. You feel that. Bounce it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower it down. Circle those hips. Circle them out. Use that core. Stay engaged. Bruise that front leg. And reverse, other way. This one's a little tricky, I know. And pop it forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Yeah. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, we're gonna open it out. Oh yeah, mixing it up. That back heel comes down. So we're into the warrior two. And we're gonna then straighten that leg out. Bring the hands to center, all the way down to the earth. Let yourself stretch and straddle. Let the head drop. Let it feel good. And here's for the fun part. Shake that booty out, shake it out. No judgment here, you guys. Just let it release, let it let go. Whatever it is you need to do with it, shake it out. Let it go. Shake it out, and we're gonna go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amping it up, flat back and down. Flat back, keep it shaking, down. Flat back and down. Flat back, down. Flat back, down. Flat back, down. Hands back to the earth. We're gonna take that right knee down, back up. Left knee down, back up, and down. Up, down, up. Feel that bounce in the booty. Just down, up, down, up, yeah, down, up, down, up. Find the breath, find the rhythm with the music. Bounce it down and up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both knees in, both knees out. So it's in, out, in, out, in, out. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straighten it out, let the head drop. Reach those arms all the way behind you, up overhead, and release the fingertips and allow yourself just to stretch it out. Bring the fingertips over to that right side so the crown of the head just starts to stretch a little bit to the left. Breathing into that back of the left leg. And then swing it around all the way to the other side. Breathing into that right leg. Back to center, hands plant down. Find that booty shake. Booty shake it all the way to standing. Woo! Getting low in those hips. Here we go, nice and slow, circle them out. Ooh, circle them out. Find your rhythm, your own pace. Let it feel good. If you want to add those arms, feel free to do so. Circle them out. Circle and circle. Reverse. Other way. Circle out. Circle out. And step it out. Just like at the beginning. Step it out. Arms sway. Step, step, step. With a little bit of a pop of the chest. Pop it out. Pop, 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 pop. And here we go back to center. Pop that chest. Pop, 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 pop. Yeah. Standing it all the way up. Just step, step, step it out. Bring the arms in. We're gonna lean it back just a little bit. Use that core. Step, 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 step. A little bit lower. Here we go, lean it back a little bit more. Side to side. Side to side, use that core. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same thing we just did, one knee and in, out. One knee and out, yeah. Knee, out. Pop the chest as it comes to center. Knee, out, knee, out. However you want to do the arms, be my guest, down. Down, up, yeah. Keep it going, feel the rhythm. Down, up, now over to the right side. Bounce it out. Bounce, 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 Now, if you want to get a little sassier with it, reach that leg out a little further. Let that booty bounce. Bounce, 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 bounce. Keep it going. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch it out. Other side, down, up, down, up. Reach it a little bit farther. Bounce it out. Bounce, 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 bounce. Keep that going. Going five, four, three, two, and one. Let's shimmy that chest and go all the way to the other side. So you want that right leg forward. Again, we're in that lunge there, crescent lunge. And we're just gonna shimmy. The music's slowing down. Shimmy it out. Shimmy it out, hips. Forward and back. Forward and back. Yeah, one more time. Forward. Take it back. Circle it all the way through the body. Arms come all the way around. That'll feel good. Indulge in this one. Arms around and forward, around. Final one. Forward, around. You guys ready to get a little bit crazy? All right, back leg comes up. Right arm comes across and down. Up, back down. Up, back down. All right, up, back down. So you got this little twist in the front. Twist, yeah. Squeeze, yeah. Woo, keep it going. Down, back up. Down, back up. Down, back up. Keep it going, five. And four, three, two, and one. Bounce it out. Bounce, 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 bounce. Open those hips. Knee, knee, knee. Bring those arms across. We're going to bring that shoulder down and up. Down, down, down. Yeah. Five, four. Get a little lower. Three, two, one. Bring them in. Step them in. Get low. Circle those hips, little figure eight. Figure eight, we got this. Figure eight it out. Get low. Wanna get real low? Here we go. Circle those hips, get low. Low, low, and high. High, high, low, 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 high. And reverse those circles. So just get used to that other direction. Get low. And go high. And get low. And get high, and get low, and get high. Oh yeah, bring that left leg in front. Bring the right leg back. Same thing on this side, but we're just gonna bounce it. Bounce, bounce, bring it in however you want. Feeling a little looser, I'm sure. I know I am. Bounce it out. Bounce, bounce, and circle those hips. Circle, 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 circle. Arms up overhead, circle them out. Circle them out. Reverse those circles. There's always that awkward side. It's a little harder on the other side. Woo! And take that back leg, same thing. Up to the elbow, back down. Up and down. Up, down. Up, down. Woo! Ho, up, down. Up, down. Keep that going. And five. And four. Give you three, and two, and one. Bring it out behind you, back to center. Bring the arms down to the earth. Shake that booty. Just let it shake. Catch your breath, and tiptoe all the way back to the front of that mat. So the left leg should be in front. Right leg stretches all the way back. Foot goes out to the edge of the mat, but this time the whole foot plants down into the mat. Hands on the inside, elbows squeeze in towards each other just slightly, and we're gonna lower down and up, little dragon push-ups right here. Getting nice and deep in those hips, but also getting a little bit of working arms. Pull that belly in, nice long line of energy. Keep it going. Yee! And that back knee comes down, let yourself stretch into the hip, and we're gonna plant that back foot again, coming all the way over to the heel. Stretch on into that hip even deeper. And walk it across the body over to the other side. Stretch into that hip. And walk the hands back to that side, inside of the leg. Same thing on this side. Lower down and up. Belly's in squeeze. Down and up. Keep it going. Find your rhythm. Woo! Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop that heel. Get back into those hips. Walk it back to the front of the mat. Hands plant. Leg goes back. We're not done. Bring those knees into chest. Run it out. Mountain climber. Squeeze the core. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press back down, dog. Let yourself catch your breath here. Breathe. Bending those knees and just stretching out through the arms. So bring the chest down towards the knees. Feel that length through the spine. Feel the shoulders slide down the spine. And just breathe. Straightening those legs out. We're gonna find a little bounce here. Bounce it out. Bounce. 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 Knees down, up. Down, up. Down, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the knees down to the earth. Circle those hips. Belly squeezes in. Circle them out. Circle. 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 And reverse other way. Circle it out. Circle it out. Back to center. Pop it out. Woo! I don't call it booty yoga for nothing. Pop it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work that booty. That's what we're about to do. Bring that right leg out. Point the toes. Lift. Pulse. 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 Going. Getting into that rhythm. Pulse it out. Now squeeze the belly in. This is really important. Don't collapse in that spine. Keep everything straight. Squeeze it. Line of energy. Remember that. Squeeze it out. Bend the knee. Heel pops up towards the sky. Keep that going. I'm going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it all the way out. Right side of the mat, little rainbows. Left side of the mat. Right side of the mat, left side of the mat. We got this. Draw a rainbow out on the back wall. Belly stays nice and tight. Try not to sway those hips too much. And back to center. We're just gonna circle that knee around. Woo, I like this one. We gotta get a little track a little bit for this one. And shake it out. Bring that knee back down, circle those hips. Woo, and other leg extends all the way out. Pulse it out. Pulse. Pulse it out. Squeeze that core, keep it going. Lift, lift. Feel the build of the music. Lift, lift. And here we go, bend the knee. Pop, pop, pop. Squeeze that core. Don't let that hip open up too much. Square those hips down to the earth. Keep it going, here we go. Feel that build. And extend that leg, rainbows on back wall. Keep it going. Over to one side and the other. One side and the other. Keep that going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back in. Tuck those toes underneath you. Press back. Down dog. Find that bounce. Bounce it out. Bounce it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg in the sky. Big inhale. Exhale. Sweep it through. Plant it down in between the hands. Back heel comes down. I'm going to open up. So I'm doing the opposite leg. Back heel comes down. Inhale. Up. We are in our warrior one. Square those hips forward. Circle those arms. Feel that build. Circle those arms. Arms out on either side. Shake it out. Shake it out. Find a little bounce in it. Bounce, shake, bounce, shake. Woo. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up overhead. Open out our warrior two. So we want heel to arch alignment. I know I didn't say we're always aligned, but this part is important. Get that knee in a straight line with the front of the foot and straighten out and down. Straighten and down. Yeah. Feel that pulse. Double time it out. Pulse it out. I know it's building, but we're still going. Pulse it out. Pulse it out. and get nice and low. Bring those shimmies into the mix. Feel the build. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Lower it down. Inhale, take that right leg, or right arm up overhead. Nice big inhale. Get that nice stretch in the side body. Exhale, sweep the arm underneath. Other arm comes over. Feel the stretch, like someone's pulling your arms in opposite directions. Belly pulls in. One more time. Inhale it back. Breathe into the side body. Exhale. Nice long stretch. Back to center. Here comes the treble. Circle those hips. Build that music. Circle, circle, circle. Back to center. And we're stepping it out. Step it. Step it out. Pop that chest. Pop it out. Step, 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 step. Pop it out. Woo. Step, step, pop, pop. Feel that rhythm. Bring the arms in however you want. Pop it out. Keep it going. Side to side. Bring those hips into it. Little smile with the hips. Side, 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 side. Oh, yeah. And figure eight with the hips. Feel that build. Reverse other way. Figure eight it out. And stand those legs all the way to standing. Shake that booty flat back. Here we go. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Woo! Keep that going. Five, four, three, two, and one. Drop the hands. Shake that booty. Shake. Shake. Here we go. Bring that one knee down. Other knee. One and one. Bringing the arms up just slightly, but keeping the chest down. So keep it low, low. Arms out and in, out, in. Find that bounce, find that bounce. Keep it going. I know the music stops, but I didn't stop. Keep it going. Bounce, bounce. Core is tight. Engaging all the way through the core. We don't want to hurt the spine here. It's slowing down, so we're just going to slow it down as we start to raise the chest. Over to one side, bounce it out. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side, bounce it out. Five, and four, three, two, and one. All the way back to the front of the mat. So bringing that heel back down, finding that heel to arch or heel to heel alignment. Arms extend all the way out. Palms facing up towards the ceiling. And lift it up. And bring it down. And lift it up and down. Up, down, up. Going five, four, three, two, one. Get low. Fingertips come down to the earth. Feel that opening in the chest. Look up towards the fingertips. Bring your hand down. On the inside of that leg again, so let's walk it to the edge. Here we go. Press it out. Back into those push-ups. Dragon push-ups, keep it going. And in five, four, three, two, one. Bring the leg back. Mountain climbers, bring it out. Run, 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 run. Press it back. Down dog. Going on to the opposite side, so left leg up into the sky. Exhale, bring it in between the hands. Back heel down, open that chest. And we're gonna circle it out. Circle it, circle it. Same rules for this side. Find that equal to arch alignment. No cheating on this side. Bring that knee right in the straight line. Circle it out. Circle, circle. Reverse those circles. Yeah, we're getting tricky. And we're going side to side. Side to side. Keeping that knee bent. Side to side. Ooh, I'm burning out that leg, and I'm only doing it on the one side. So I'm gonna do it a little bit farther away from you. This direction. Circle it out. One more time, circle it. Circle, circle. Reverse those circles. And take that nice deep inhale. So reach the arms forward. And then all the way back overhead. Nice side body stretch. Feel that breath in the rib cage. Exhale, arm underneath you. Other arm reaches out. Someone's pulling those hands in either direction. Really extend. All the way back. Big inhale. Belly in. and sweep it under. And extending all the way out, we're gonna actually straighten that leg out. Fingertips come past the front toes and towards the earth. We're not going all the way to the earth. Other arm extends up. Little micro bend in that knee if you need to. Yes, indeed. And we're gonna pop the chest up and down, up and down. This one really requires that core and a little micro bend. We don't wanna hurt or overextend here. So little bend, and we're gonna double time. Pop, pop, pop. Use that core, pop, pop. One, five, four, three, two, one. Extend it all the way up. Both feet come forward to center and going over to the other side. You gotta pop it on the side. Extending that leg out, fingertips past the front toes, down towards the earth. Same pop, 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 pop. Keep it going. Little micro bend if you need. Going five, four, three, two, and one. Oh yeah. And bring those arms down towards the earth. Yes, indeed. Bring that leg back, mountain climbers, run it out. Run, run, run. Lowering down to the earth. If you want to bring the knees down, you can. Belly all the way down. Pressing into the hands. Just get a nice big stretch here. This is sort of a resting moment. Exhale it back down. Press it back onto the knees. And all the way back into our child's pose. Coming back to that intention, if you had one. Or just checking in with your body. Feeling the heat that you've just created. Feeling that movement that's been happening. And then coming forward, we're going to walk those fingertips forward. The booty comes up into the sky. Chin down to the earth. This is a nice deep stretch through the shoulders. Allow yourself just to breathe into the stretch. If it feels like too much to bring the chin down, keep it up a little bit. And just allow yourself to go where you're just right at your edge, but not too much. We don't want to hurt ourselves. So just breathe. And coming down onto the forearms before the music gets too slow. This is booty yoga. So here we go. We are actually going to bring those knees out a little bit farther. If it's a little too wide for your mat, come to the center of your mat. Reach those legs out. We want to get that deep hip stretch. So down to the forearms. And opening through those hips. Let yourself really breathe into the hips. Open it out all the way. Just breathe. Feel that space being created with your breath. And coming back in, pressing into those elbows, those forearms. Bring the knees in just a little bit more. But we want them out probably just slightly wider than the mat. Circle those hips. Circle it out. Find your breath. Circle. And reverse those circles. Pull that core tight as you circle. Let this one feel good, just kind of feeling through the hips, exploring through the body. And keep circling. Back to center. Pop it. Pop. 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 And if you want, double time it. Double time. Double time. Let it feel good. It's nice to just kind of let the muscles go, especially because this isn't always something we feel comfortable doing. And coming back up onto those hands, maybe onto the facing forward on your mat. Tuck those toes underneath you. Press it on back. Get a nice long stretch. Inhale and open that mouth. Exhale it out. Feeling through that downward dog. Again, we're just going to press one heel down. And then the other heel down. And we're almost there. So let's bend the knees, look towards the hands, hop or step it forward. I don't want you guys to get away without doing any abs. Sorry. So, sitting back on that booty. We won't do a ton because the music is slowing down, but we need to do a little bit. All right, especially if we're quarantined inside and munching out like I am. All right, arms all the way out. Walk the legs out a little bit farther, leaning it back. Nice long line of energy. Again, squeeze that core. Legs come up. So we're just going to go into our boat pose. And then lift it up a little bit more. hands together, going side, 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 side. Squeeze all the way through those toes. Really feel yourself push out through your toes, side to side. Go to five. And four. Canoeing your little boat. Keep it going. Three, two, one. Arms out. And pulse the legs. Five. Four. Three, two, one. One leg over and under. Try to keep the rest of the body as still as you can. Keep it going. And five. Four. Three, two, one. Hands behind the head, bend the knees. We're gonna come across the body. One, and then the other. Squeeze, squeeze. Exhale as you cross. Go in five, four, three, two, and one. Dropping those legs to the earth. Slowly lowering, one little vertebrae at a time. Hands behind the head. We are going to extend up, so flat back here. We want the chest facing straight up towards the ceiling. Legs come all the way up towards the sky. Flex out through the heels and just lift up straight towards the toes. Keep that going. Five, four, three, two, and one. Lift the head, reach the legs all the way out. Once again, going into those little mountain climbers on the ground, crisscross, bicycles. Squeeze, go slower on this one than you want to. Really extend all the way through that leg and going. Five, four, exhale across the body, inhale center. And bringing the legs all the way out, crisscross them out. Five, four, we're almost there. Three, two, and one. Drop them down, let the head drop down. Let yourself breathe through the belly. Ah, get a nice breath here. And we're gonna circle back onto our bellies. So circle it around. All the way up to the belly. Stretch it out. Big breath here. And dropping it back down. Tuck the toes under and we're gonna press it back, downward facing dog. Taking that right leg up into the sky. Exhale, bring it between the hands. Dropping the knee. Tiptoe that foot all the way to the opposite edge. So it's like a little seven shape. You guys know the drill. We're doing that pigeon pose. So dropping down nice and low onto the forearms if that's comfortable. Now, if you've got a lot of space between your booty and the mat, it's a great time to grab just a blanket or a pad or something like that that's gonna fit right there in between that space, because it allows you to actually fully relax into the pose. Now, if this is feeling like too much, bring that leg up onto your knee, grabbing that knee, lowering back, and just opening the hip that way. I'll give you guys a moment with this one. I love this pose. So closing the eyes and beginning to shift that focus back inward. Taking note of your breath once again. Taking note of the energy in your body. Taking note of where you feel this stretch the most. And with your breath, I want you to take a nice big inhale. As you exhale out, I want you to feel yourself relax and release into this pose a little bit deeper. So the muscles just slowly releasing and letting go, allowing yourself to really sink in. And with each breath, feeling yourself drop in deeper and deeper. Thank you.
you want to stay there, you can. If you want to then take that left arm, reach it around, you can do that. Or if you want to take that right arm and reach it around, you can do that. Whatever feels good to you. And once again, wherever you're feeling the stretch the most, quite often it'll be in the quads, just letting yourself breathe into it. Then letting that go, plant the hands. We're going to walk that back leg forward, front leg comes out, shake it, let it go. And pressing back, downward facing dog. Take that left leg into the sky, bring it all the way through. Same thing on this side, if you're on your back, just switching legs. Dropping down into the pose, maybe bring that blanket or that pad or that pillow over underneath this sit bone. And dropping down into your breath, closing those eyes. Releasing into this present moment. Slowly walking the hands up, and again, bending that knee, reaching back with whichever arm you want, or maybe just bending it. Bending that breath. And this time, we are going to bring the knee a little bit closer in, slowly just sitting over onto that sit bone and sweep the leg around. Lowering down onto our backs. So if you want to do this in a little more of a workout way, you can go nice and slow, one little vertebrae down on the mat at a time. Or if you feel like just rolling on back, let yourself do so. And squeezing those knees into chest, nice little figure eight on the lower spine. Squeezing that right leg in, extending that left leg, bring it across the thigh. Getting a nice twist here, reaching that right arm out to the side, letting that shoulder sink down to the earth. And then switching sides, so extending the right leg, left leg in, squeeze. Bring it across the body, left arm extends, and let yourself sink that shoulder down to the earth, keeping the shoulder planted as you twist. Exhale, let it all go. Dropping those legs out across the mat, reaching the arms all the way out. And then from here, I want you to just lift one shoulder and tuck it underneath you a little bit more, creating some space in the neck. And then doing that on the other side. And allowing yourself to fully indulge in the final resting pose. Closing the eyes, coming back to your breath, like waves of the ocean, each one a little bit different. Big, deep inhales, feeling that chest rise. Slow exhales, feeling it drop down into the earth. Starting with the top of your head, noticing if there's any last little bit of tension in the forehead, in the temples, in the jaw. And as you breathe, allowing all of that tension to just melt away down into the earth. Scanning down through the throat, feeling that clear, open passageway of breath. Allowing that chest to rise and fall as it needs to. Scanning down through the shoulders, allowing them to be extremely heavy, feeling the weight of the chest melting down into the shoulders. Scanning through the arms, feeling the weight of the arms held up by the earth. Breathing deep into the belly, feeling that rise and fall. Allowing it to blow up like a balloon. And relax. And release. Scanning down through the hips. Feeling the weight drop down. All the way through the legs. Down into your heels. Every part of your body relaxed. Feeling the support of the earth holding you up. Any thoughts that might be sweeping back into your mind, push them away for just another moment. Coming back into this moment, back into your body, and scanning through your body, seeing if you can feel the difference from where we started to now, the way you feel, maybe even the thoughts that are coming in, the energy stirring around, the heat. And then taking your hands and bringing them to your belly. Taking a nice deep inhale, feeling that belly rise. And as you exhale out, sending yourself some love, sending yourself some gratitude for this incredible body that you have. You were able to just do this class, move, dance, set yourself free. On the next big inhale, I want you to bring a little more energy, a little more life into your body. On the exhale, feel it move through your body like a little wave or breeze, beginning to move your arms, your legs, maybe rocking side to side, and dropping over to one side or the other, pressing up. Back to our seated lotus pose. Right back to where we began. Rooting down one more time into those sit bones. Taking a nice, big, gratifying breath of fresh air. Filling the lungs, bringing the hands together, pulling that energy down through the crown of the head. And down to your heart center. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I truly appreciate it. You truly are a gift. The light and the teacher in me honors the light and the teacher in each and every one of you. Sending my love. Namaste. Thank you guys so much.
so much. I truly do appreciate it. Thank you for tuning in. This was a blast for me. I hope it was a blast for you. If you really, really enjoyed, feel free to comment. Let me know what you want to learn. I have all sorts of fitness things in my repertoire, so I would love to hear from you. And feel free to share. All right, thank you. Bye.